came in with that glizzy. Tryna get paid and you gotta get with me. Still make a few plays while I'm up in the city. Or rock out with that Drake, you would think it was Drizzy. Or just hit on my phone, say we got a new play. I hit back and say, you know it's
anger. And today I'm coming at y'all with the best lockdown on NBA 2K22, man. If y'all looking to get stops, a lot of steals, a lot of rebounds, a lot of fast break points, a lot of wins, make this bill, man. But before we get into this video, make sure I leave a like on this video, subscribe if y'all new, and turn on post notifications. It's your boy Von. Let's get right into this bill, man. Let's go.
First thing that you want to do, you want to put your name. I could just put Von. I put Von Takeoff YT, just in case like I get lagged out of the game, niggas, and I'm going crazy. And if you want to know who I am, man, you just look at the name. So Von Takeoff YT, small forward, you know what I'm saying? People sometimes make shooting guards, but that's if you want to lock down. With this build, we're going to, it's something, it's quite something different. Jersey number don't matter. You can put something nice and random, you feel me? Now, what you want to do is, you want to make them 6'6", and you want to go 180, feel me? Now, here's the pros and cons of 180. If you go 185, this is 185. You see what goes up, what goes down. You get plus 10 speed. Right here, you get plus 9 speed if you go with 185. So I say go 185. I went 185, and I went with a 7'3 wingspan. You want to go build. Build is key, bro. Your shoulders get more up, and it gets still. Some people think build don't mean nothing, but it really do mean something. So you got build for the body shape, 7'3 wingspan, 185 for the weight, and 6'6 for the height. Boom. Now we're coming in with this right here. We're gonna go right to the defensive stats. You know what I'm saying? This right here will work on the tools. You're not gonna need to be like that much max. You get what I mean? Like, yo, interior don't need to be max, cause you're gonna be guarding ball most of the time. You're not even gonna be in the paint. Depending on how y'all play, y'all gonna be guarding ball. So 97 for the perimeter D. For steal, you want to go 98 for the steal, or you can go 99. But if you want to be able to be like mine, go 98 for block. Go with a 70 block. You know what I'm saying? 70 block. Hold on. So you got a 70 block right now. Now you want to go to the offensive rebound. Offensive rebound, 61. 61. You're gonna be like that, man. 61. And defensive rebound, 86. Boom. Now we on to speed and your physicals. We're gonna go with an 82 speed, you know what I'm saying? I think that's the max you can go. Or you can go way more than that, so. You can go with an 87 speed. And that's way, you get off the ground more. On my build, I went with an 82 speed, you know what I'm saying? But you can go max, it depends on how you want your build to do. So I went 82 for acceleration. Strength, I think I went 33 on the strength. Yeah, I went 33 on the strength. And for the vertical, I went 90 vertical. Right here, 90 vertical. And right here, I went 91 stamina. 91 stamina. Now we're on to the playmaking. So once you go to playmaking, speed with the ball, my speed with the ball maxed out at 65. So yeah, that's what my speed with the ball maxed out at. My ball handling not that high, I'm not even gonna lie to you. It go like right here. And pass accuracy, I think I only went up 1 to 26. You're not gonna be needing to do a lot with passing. You're a lock. So 3-point, I went with 80 for my 3-point. Now this right here is green, bro. I'ma put videos in here to show y'all, like, I be literally greening, bro. Like, man, it's crazy. Free throw, I didn't even touch my free throw like that. I went like 36, cause I don't play rec, but when I play rec, like, it's no need for me to shoot a free throw cause we always winning. So like, you feel me? So we gonna go right to the driving dunk. For driving dunk, my driving dunk goes to right here. And for my driving layup, it goes right here. 85. Feel me? Close shot. My close shot not even that high, I'm not gonna lie to y'all. Go like right here. You don't need a lot of close shot, bro. Like,
probably about right here. And yeah, post hook, I didn't touch post hook, and standing up, the last thing that standing up goes to a 64. So we're gonna bring this down, because I know I ain't touched that. I'm gonna bring it down some more too, because I did not touch it at all. 64. I'll touch that just a little bit. They bring down my I'm trying to see what did they bring down. Cause I know they brought something down over here. 57, 97, 98, 70, 61. I guess last one go free throw. Shit. Yeah, you get some free throw. And that's how you make that build, man. What y'all wanna do? Y'all wanna click continue, man. Once y'all click continue, these are the takeovers y'all will want to put. First of all, y'all wanna put extreme clamps for this one, for the first one. You know what I'm saying? Now then for the second one, you wanna put finishing moves. And you wanna go right next down to it. Now, when it's done, it's to say you made a two-way finisher. It compares you to Sean Marion, Jaylen Brown, and Jimmy Butler, but it's way different than that. Now, I'm going to show y'all some gameplay of with this build maxed out, and I at a 96 right now. I could upgrade my dude to 97, but I'm trying to make a different lock. So if y'all want that lock build, comment that in the comment section, and let's get right into the gameplay of me showing y'all what to do with this lock. Make sure you leave a like on the video, subscribe if you're new, turn on post notifications, man. Let's get right to the video. Day 3, none of had it too. That shit look dark as fuck. I would back door from Piper Gary. Hey, not trying to let me get this deal. He's dark as a bitch, don't it? That bitch is coming with me. They passed the ball awkward as fuck. They let me get a fast break to myself. Geek. Hit me, Gary. Hit me, Gary. Here you go. Oh, fuck. That off the ice pad. Dog, I'm trying to freak something so nasty, dog, off the steel. Whoa, tap it.
Yeah, you trying to ice us on.
Okay. That's his first time greening off that shit playing with me. White as fuck, and that shit coming with me. Damn. Thumb me up, E. Oh, they found the bitch. Come on, come on, Gary, come on, Gary. On the G, I wanna get it off the contact of that shit. Get that shit out of there, nigga. I'll try to get the lob off the contact, that's what I want. They damn their best angle it. Freak son. I'ma use this video, this gameplay for my best lockdown.